Luis Suarez.
Here's Messi in his wide areas where he's such a danger. Adam Lallana.
If it stays like this, we've got to remember, we still haven't reached half-time yet, but the news will be flashed around the world, won't it? Barcelona in trouble. People will realise that with all their forms of communication existing at the moment. And they are in trouble, but they're more than capable of sorting it out in the second half.
Well, that throw is definitely part of the attacking plan. Piqué. Ivan Rakitic. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. With Dani Alves going in strongly.
Coutinho.
Adam Lallana. The shot's on! Nothing wrong with the shot, really, except the direction. It was hit well enough. The goalkeeper didn't have to move a muscle except to catch it.
Neymar.
It's Barcelona's corner now as they look to hit back.
The official has indicated at least 3 minutes of added time.
And shoots! He's hit the frame of the goal. Space for the shot.
Lionel Messi. Now Messi.
Adam Lallana. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee.
Liverpool replicate good first half in the second period, which is now underway. Ivan Rakitic. Lionel Messi.
Here's the cross.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
This might be it!
It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Goes for goal!
Good work by the goalkeeper. Messi takes it forward.
Coutinho.
Ivan Rakitic. Coutinho has been outstanding in this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal. to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Shot on! Oh, it's the post!
And that will be a goal kick. Be a goal kick. Javier Mascherano. Coutinho. Adam Lallana. Benteke. Barcelona's ball, Dani Alves. Sergio Busquets. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Benteke. Well, the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
Can he do it? Good defending, but the pressure's still on.
Barcelona behind here, but they have got a corner. What can they do from it? Let's see it again. The attempted strike from Sturridge.
Shot.
Piqué. It's now with Liverpool.
Coutinho!
Shot blocked by Mascherano. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Safety first there. Neymar.
Shots on here. Terrific stop.
Corner, Barcelona. It's gone out for a throw. Coutinho. The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same. The one goal lead
And we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
Iniesta.
Jordi Alba.
Well, here comes the support.
He's got room to hit this. Neymar.
Got in the way of that, blocked it well.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
That throw is definitely part of the attacking plan. Well, the brilliance of Barcelona has been shut out today by the strength of the opposition. They put out the sun, really.
Benteke! It's bounced back off the bar.
And look at the clock now, 3 minutes to go.
Well, this could be a chance to make full use of these closing moments. Really strong play in the tackle. Miller. Gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. And on they go, jostling for possession with each other. Oh, you could see the wince on his face.
The referee has brought a halt to it, that's full time.
It's another good win for them. If over the second half of the season they can do what they've done in the first half, they're going to be the champions of this division.
Yeah, and I can't come and doing that because I think they've got enough experience and certainly enough talent in the team to carry it through.
No doubt that Felipe Coutinho was in excellent form himself.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
Well, as for him, I think if he'd have been in better form today, we might have had a different result. But the fact is, he was below par, as was his team. You can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position.
They've opened them up here.
And that's in the back of the net. And it's there for Liverpool.
He might be through.
Sturridge. Terrific stop.
Hit the frame of the goal.
He played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first.
Shot up.
Finds the post. Brilliant to Barcelona has been shut out today by
Benteke!